This is a sit and reach test. The legs will be straight and they'll stretch as far as they can to get the best score. They'll do it 3 times.